is Ricochet, part of that next. No one can deny that Cedric Alexander is one heck of an athlete. But lately, it's his intensity, or perhaps over-enthusiasm, that has been the topic of discussion.
Since when is intensity or enthusiasm a bad thing? Especially in Cedric's case, as it's only helped him when it comes to the win-loss column. Like you said, Cole, Cedric's quite the athlete. But in order to put it all together as a superstar, he needed a change in attitude both in and out of the ring. And I'm taking flight! Splash!
Penny predicament, and kicks out at two.
Not gonna allow things to end this early.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Alexander's looking helpless to every attack.
But Cedric's just one move from turning this around.
Surprisingly quick kick out.
A lot of energy left in that kick out. This matchup isn't anywhere near over.
Grand Metalik seems unrestrained by the rules of gravity at times. Corey, how would a superstar form a plan against a man? Oh, look at this!
Complete control.
Uh-oh. Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Oh, where are they?
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Grand Metalik is in non-stop motion here.
Yeah, Grand Metalik is proving...
Cedric Alexander, and it could be all over for Metalik.
Trying to end it.
Two. He's still in this fight.
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Oh, what are they going to do here?
Set up in position.
Good leg moonsault. Oh, right to the kidneys. Ooh, strikes with a kick. Looks like Metalik was the one caught off guard there.
Yeah, the nonstop intensity of Alexander on display right there.
Oh, the backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Chest, and Metalik falling victim to a blitz right now.
He's doing a good job of keeping Grand Metalik grounded, and you can see it stifled Metalik's offense.
Oh, incredible suplex.
Was three.
Metalik able to count. Metalik just found a new source of energy to battle back with.
Slap away!
String boy!
Off the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do? Metalik's fast-paced style kept him a step ahead there.
Grand Metalik. We're going to finish this.
Well, that clinched things for Metalik.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
Watch out. Splash. I have to say, I feel like we're just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Oh, and he kicked out at two.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Oh, right to the kidneys. And Grand Metalik exhibiting that unique lucha style.
But Cedric's just one move from turning
on the top.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. from Cedric.